guys, welcome back. I hope you're all well. So in today's video, I'm selling all of my designer items. No, I'm kidding. I'm only selling a few things. I went through my closet and I did a bit of a clear out, and these are just items that I feel like I have no business keeping because I literally do not use them. And I'm a big believer that you should use the items that you purchase, especially if they are that pricey. So yeah, I just gathered some things that I'm not using and I figured I would share them with you guys, see if any of you are interested. If you are interested in anything that I'm gonna be talking about today, if you wanna know the price, if you want more pictures or anything like that, just head on over to my Instagram and shoot me a DM over there. I'm more than happy to answer any questions, let you guys know what the price is and all that stuff, and how it's all gonna work. But yeah, all of the stuff is in really good condition. Some of the stuff I'm like, I can't believe like I bought this and never used it and now I'm selling it. But yeah, I just feel like I need to make room for something new. Maybe I'll buy a nice new bag or a new horse, you know, who knows? But yeah, so let's just go ahead and jump right into it. Okay, so the first thing that I'm selling are these Fendi shoes, and I've talked about them in a recent video. I'm letting them, I'm letting them go for like a really good price just because I don't wear them anymore, and I mean, they're really cute and everything, but they're just not, I just don't wear them, so why would I keep them? I feel like they still look amazing. They've hardly been worn. So yeah, and they are in a size 39. Moving on, let's just throw these down. Pair of earrings. So these are a pair of Dior earrings that I bought from my SA in New York City, from the Dior boutique, obviously, and I really loved them at the time, and I still do love them. However, I have three other pairs of Dior earrings, and I always, always, always pick the other ones over these. Very, very rarely do I wear these. I've probably worn them maybe 10 times total, and I've owned them for over a year. So I think it's definitely time to just go ahead and sell them. They are really, really cute though. Like, I love them. Moving on, we have some Louis stuff. I know you guys all love everything Louis. So I'm gonna sell my card holder. This thing literally looks brand spanking new. There is nothing wrong with it whatsoever, and I haven't even used it a lot at all. I told you guys before that I really don't switch like in and out of my card holders, and it would probably be nice to keep this as a backup. But honestly, I never use it, so like, yeah, it just has to go. It has to go. I use my YSL one all the time. I just like it better because it's black, it's a solid color, so it goes with all of my bags. Nonetheless, I still think this one's beautiful, but no matter how beautiful I think it is, the reality is that I haven't used it in probably 2 years, which is, that's bad, guys. That's really, really bad. And then next up, I'm going to sell this Twilly right here. Probably one of the silliest purchases I've ever made. I wanted it to wrap around my Pochette Matisse handle, and I thought I would wrap it around my wrist and put it in my hair and do all these amazing things with it. I suck at tying this thing. Rather, it is on my wrist or on the bag, so I never do it, and I really have not been putting it on my bag either. I love this though, like, it's so pretty. It has like all the animals on it, and the colors are just beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So yeah, this also is in really, really good condition. It's only been wrapped around my Pochette Matisse handle for, I don't know, I didn't even have it on there for very long, and then I took it off. This does come with the box. I do think I also have the box for the card holder, but I'm not exactly sure. But yeah, so this comes with the box. And then what else do we have? Is that already it? Yeah, I think so. So we have one last item, the big item, which is probably gonna be a shocker to a lot of you. For those of you who follow me on Instagram, probably not, but selling the boy bag. It's time to let her go. I feel like from the day that I purchased it, I knew that I was going to sell it at some point, and that is because I was very underwhelmed when I unboxed it. And I feel like I can live without it, because I don't wear it that much, and yeah, it's not my favorite bag, and for almost $5,000 that I spend on this, I feel like it should go to someone that's gonna use it all the time. This bag is in absolutely amazing, excellent condition. There is nothing wrong with it whatsoever. There are no stains, there are no spots, there are no like scratches or anything like that. Obviously there's some normal wear on the hardware, but nothing crazy at all. I mean, it literally looks brand spanking new, and that's because I've barely worn it. Like, yeah, I pick all my other bags over it. And I have other bags, like my Gucci bag and what else, even my Collège bag. Like, I just have other bags that are black that I prefer over this one. And like I said, for the price that I paid, I think it's just best if I sell it and buy another bag, maybe even another Chanel bag that, you know, that I'm actually gonna use a lot more. So yeah, I have a lot of pictures of this one if you're interested. And then also this comes as a full set. It comes with box, the little flower, everything, the whole shebang, authenticity card. Obviously you guys know that I only buy authentic things. This was purchased from the Chanel boutique. But yeah. So yeah, that's everything that I'm selling. And like I said, if any of you are interested in any of this stuff, just head on over to my Instagram and ask away. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.